DXFL-FM is a proud member of KBP, the kabisanan ng mga broadcaster ng Pilipinas.
You had been listening to DXFL-FM, your first love radio in Dipolog City. DXFL-FM is now signing off. DXFL, the first commercial and powerful FM station to broadcast in Dipolog City and in Zamboanga del Norte. And it is owned and managed by the First Love Broadcasting Network Incorporated with a renewed franchise of Republic Act No. 11341, valid until July 23, 2044, to construct, operate, maintain, and manage AM, FM, radio, and TV broadcasting station in domestic and international telecommunications in the Philippines, and is also authorized by the National Telecommunication Commission under permit number BSD 0294-2020 to expire on September 23, 2023. DXFL-FM operates daily from 4 a.m. to 11 p.m. with an authorized power of 5,000 watts and a frequency 88.9 megahertz. Our studio is located at 141 Rizal Avenue, Dipolog City, with the transmitter of 6-bay jumper antenna with self-supporting tower 375 feet above sea level, located at Gulayan, Dipolog City. DXFL-FM is a member of KBP, or the Kapisanan ng mga Broadcaster ng Pilipinas, and it's committed to high standards broadcasting ethics and above all dedicated to God and for the national interest. DXFL-FM is maintained by the following first-class telephone and radio personnel, duly licensed by the National Telecommunication Commission, Edgar E. Lugo and Jeremy C. Liorge. Ladies and gentlemen, the Philippine National Anthem.
Ang isa't ang matawag, muling tagumpay na nagbigindig. Ang liluwin at araw niya kay ng panay magbibigin. Mukha na araw ng walang habit at sindang.